So here we are at the top.
We are going to Cabrera.
This island of Cabrera is a part of an archipelago which has 19 smaller islands. She ain't mine, but she look fine. Gonna take some time,
gonna make her mine, gonna make her mine. Shelly pasta or unofficially pasta?
Welcome to Nomad Citizen. We are a multilingual family of rook sailors slowly discovering the wonders of sailing around the world. Subscribe and discover it with us from scratch.
Yes, bye bye.
Hello everyone and welcome to Cabrera. We arrived yesterday. This is national park over here in Spain, in the Balearic Islands. Woke up this morning with the sunrise in my eyes. Just like a new day, a breath of fresh air in my life.
I don't know how, don't know why, but I'll be toasting all my. We are leaving this place, beautiful place, but it was short. We are going to Cabrera. My boots and briefcase are waiting at the door. Reservation, so we don't have the choice.
Yes,
you need to go to a website. I don't know the website, we will put maybe on the description below. I'm a real YouTuber when I say this. So you need to book maximum two nights.
Yes, because it is limited to 50 private boats.
I don't
boats
remember.
Per day.
Yes, you have specific area. We will put the map. So, and we have 4 hours of sailing, motoring, and Balearic style. Quoi.
Yes.
Oh, it's sweeter the first time around. Oh, it's
sweeter the time here and now. You have to arrive after 6 p.m.
and leave before 5 p.m.
Yes, so it is very, the rules are very strict.
Yes.
That's why we're leaving this place without really exploring it, but
yes.
Hopefully Cabrera will be wonderful. Go glaze in your veins and fire in your eyes. When people around you are dropping lifelines.
So now the wind is good. From this direction, 9 knots. I will put the mainsail and the Côte D or the Genoa, we will see. We will try to be more stable.
Yeah. This was even easier I thought it would be. Okay, so we arrived. Marvin is taking care of the exterior of the boat. He has to put on the code D that we used earlier. And I will take care of the dinner. And I decided to prepare something interesting for tonight. Let me show you.
Поможешь мне? Прямо дома.
О. Малки, малочки. So, the idea was to eat as healthy as possible, but we really like pasta and we like spaghetti and lasagna, as everybody does. But I was thinking, what gives these foods a flavor is really the meat and the sauce and maybe some cheese on the top. So I thought, how could I replace the spaghetti? And then I found this little guy who will have a big zucchini spaghetti that will taste almost the same, but it will be a lot healthier. And Tara will help me do that, right?
What a day, my heart is full of butterflies. There's no disguise in how I feel.
This is called a spiralizer. It's making little spirals out of any vegetables. We'll try this out.
Oh, I do, I do, I do, I love you.
You even have a little protection like this for your fingers. The middle with all the seed stays inside. Marv.
Yes.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Because I think I bought too much meat.
Papa.
But do we have pasta?
Yes.
But officially pasta or unofficially pasta?
Unofficially pasta.
Okay. Do we have red sauce?
There will be red sauce and a lot of cheese.
If I don't know, it's pasta.
Yes. Beba? Ainda покажешь, что радишь ты? The fino Tara.
D'où tu la sors, cette vraie spaghetti?
We woke up this morning with 25 knot gusts. Not the ideal weather to discover this island, but we still are here. You have to reserve in advance, so you don't know what the weather is going to be like, and it is changing all the time over here at this time of the year. We're happy because we're attached to a buoy, so we don't have to take care about our the Posidonia, the anchoring. We have limited boat neighbors, so we're not stressed about hitting anybody. It is a pretty good feeling to be in an anchorage with safe distance between boats. First thing we will have to do to be able to go and explore the land is to put our beautiful Mercury engine on our dinghy, and that's what Marvin will do.
Là, je vais mettre le moteur sur l'annexe. Donc il fait 47 kg. Dans la réflexion, on voulait avoir un 9,9. Et quand on a regardé le poids du 9,9, on s'est dit autant avoir un 15 chevaux. Et quand on a discuté avec le mec du Mercury, il nous a dit ben, si vous voulez prendre un 15 chevaux, si votre dinghy peut accueillir 20 chevaux, prenez un 20, c'est le même moteur. C'est juste là, le réglage à l'intérieur qui est différent. Là, je vais enlever la sangle. Je la laisse maintenant que pour sécuriser le moteur en nav et soulager un peu ce truc là, je ne sais pas comment ça s'appelle. J'utilise le crochet de levage directement incorporé au moteur. Déjà ici. Et là je visse. Je connecte l'essence.
Merci.
Déjà, il fait pas beaucoup de bruit comparé à notre ancien moteur. Et je peux tout faire là. Accélérer, décélérer, marche avant, point mort, marche arrière, point mort. Et surtout, la barre, elle est vachement longue. Donc du coup, on est bien là pour équilibrer le poids du bateau. On n'est pas tout sur l'arrière.
We have a 15-meter walk towards the castle. Let's hope this will not be very difficult. And we hope to have a nice view when we get there, so let's go.
I'm speaking to the gecko.
Here we already have a beautiful view on Nomad Citizen and on this natural harbor, where you can reserve your buoy in advance and come for maximum 2 days. There are three types of buoys according to the length of your boat. White ones, yellow ones, which is ours, and red ones for big boats, I think longer than 30 meters. You have to pay 59 euros for 2 nights for 14 meters.
Sunrise in my eyes, just like a new day, a breath of fresh air in my life.
Okay, so here we are at the top. We are at 500 meters of altitude, and the thing that I forgot to tell you is that this island of Cabrera is a part of an archipelago which has 19 smaller islands, and it is protected as a national maritime and terrestrial park. So everything is protected. You cannot pick up flowers. You have to be respectful of the nature, as it would be normal to do in any other place. But anyway, over here You cannot fly the drone, you cannot play loud music. This calm that we have here is really, really resourcing. Found this little beach over here. There's nobody, so let's go enjoy a little bit of the water.
I played the dice right and let the good times roll. One knee, one ring.
Okay, Marwin will go for a quick run. And to take the dinghy, which is on the dock over there, and we will stay with Tara, enjoy the water a little bit. But I have to say, I'm just almost shocked by what we find on the beach.
Did your best to scare me off, try to put to rest my voice, try to make me think I don't have much of a choice. Wish me when I was down.
Decided with Tara to try to make an artwork out of these plastic pollution particles that we found on the beach. I owe you an explanation on what happened in the past 2 weeks. So we decided to ask for help.